Not an easy one, but a half chance. Great opening leg. One.
This looks pretty simple. Really well played.
Eight. Nine. Sixteen. Seventeen.
Very nicely done.
22.
This should be pretty straightforward.
Thirty. Thirty-one. Thirty-eight. 38.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
He'll want to try and tighten up his game a little.
38.
This shot depends on perfect pace. He'll be conscious of not under-hitting the cue ball here. Tremendous potting.
One.
This is a real opportunity to get back into the frame.
Eight.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. He's gone in off.
Foul. John Higgins, eight. Alexander Ersenbacher, four.
Well, he's playing on here.
One.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Now, that's a top shot.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
Six.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's an excellent pot.
That's ended up more awkward than he would have wanted.
Seven. Twelve.
This is tough. That's not what he was hoping for.
14.
Very tricky shot coming up.
That's well played with the rest.
19.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
20.
He just needs this red. Fabulous pot.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
24.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Excellent shot.
30.
This should be straightforward enough. He's played that very well.
38. Forty-six.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
47.
Just the colours to go. Great shot.
Fifty-nine. 63.
Pace is key.
68. Well played.
68.
Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
81. And the frame, Alexander Rosenbach.
Well played to take that frame.
Thank you, the fourth frame, Alexander Rosenbach to break.
He could leave his opponent on if he doesn't control the cue ball. I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
Foul. Alexander Rosenbacher, 4.
He's playing on from this position.
This is no gimme. Position looks pretty good to me.
1. Eight. 9.
Very well played.
16.
17.
No more than half a chance here. 24. So close, but he's missed it. That'll annoy him.
Alexander Rosenbacher, 24.
One. He's going for the left corner pocket. No issues there.
6. Seven.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
13.
John Higgins, 13.
The cue ball has finished up in a very safe position.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
1.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
6.
He's taking this on to the right middle. Excellent pot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
7.
So, this pot into the right corner. Down it goes.
Great cueing there.
12.
Well, I'm not sure we'll be too happy with that.
19.
He's taking this red on. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
Alexander Ursenbacher, 19.
Perfect cueing required for this shot.
What a pot that is! Goodness me, that's a real cracker!
One.
No more than half a chance here. I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
Four. John Higgins, four.
He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion. He'll be really annoyed with that foul. Lack of composure, perhaps.
Foul and a miss. John Higgins, four. Free ball.
This is an intriguing safety battle. He'll be pleased with that. It looks safe.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
What an excellent pot that is.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
One.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here.
Six.
This really is tricky.
What a great shot that is!
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
Seven. Thirteen.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
14.
Just the red needed here.
Twenty-one.
That's what he was after. Nicely played.
Alexander Rissenbacher, 21.
He's fortunate there.
One.
He's looking for the snooker behind the black, I think.
That's a fine snooker. Well played.
John Higgins, one.
He doesn't want to play this with too much pace. Well, it was a really hard shot, and it hasn't worked out for him at all.
Foul. John Higgins, 7.
That's what he was going for, and he's played it well. Foul here, and his opponent will be right back in it.
That's the result he was after. If he fouls here, the frame is on again.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket. He won't want to underhit this shot. That's an excellent shot and a challenging snooker. If he fouls here, the frame is on again. He's looking for the pot into the right middle. What a top shot that is.
One.
He won't want to underhit this.
John Higgins, one.
No more than half a chance here.
Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Rissenbacher.
That's the frame in the bag.
Thank you to fifth frame. John Higgins to break.